How to remove your email address from Microsoft account. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can remove your email from your Microsoft account. So let's begin the tutorial. First of all, open up any browser on your smartphone, PC, laptop, and tablet, and then come over to official website of Microsoft, microsoft.com. And here in homepage of Microsoft website, click on sign in or the profile icon at the top right corner. And then sign into your Microsoft account using your email and password. Once you signed into your Microsoft account, now here in your Microsoft account's homepage, click again on the profile icon at the top right corner. And then now here you can see your Microsoft account profile. Now here click on my Microsoft account. And then here in your Microsoft account, select on security. And now here in your Microsoft account security, under account section, you can see manage how I sign in option. Here click on manage how I sign in. And sometime here Microsoft will ask you to verify your identity by sending a code to your email address or phone number if you are accessing to security on your Microsoft account for first time in a different browser. So here in security, you can find all the emails that has been added to your Microsoft account. And if you have more than one email added to your Microsoft account and you want to remove one of them, then you can do that. But you cannot actually remove your primary email from your Microsoft account. And if you want to remove that primary email, then you need to actually completely change your Microsoft account email address. And if you want to do that, I have already have a video on that. And I will link that video in the description on how to change your Microsoft account's email address. And if you want to do that, then you can watch that video. Now you have to remove an email address that should not be your primary email address. Select that email. And here you can see this is not my primary email address on my Microsoft account, and I can remove this. So to remove your email from your Microsoft account, here click on remove. And then again click on remove. And here it is, email removed. Now let's click on OK. And here you can see I have just one email address added to my Microsoft account, which is my primary email address. And that's pretty much it. That's how you can remove your Microsoft account's email address if you have more than one email. And if you found this video helpful, then definitely leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to find recovery code for your Microsoft account, then watch this video, and I will see you in the next one.